That is the smallest engine I've ever seen. Do you think he could shunt coaches?
I don't know. I'd be surprised if he could move a single 7-plank wagon. Watch this.
Henry, what are you doing? Sir Topamat said stay here.
I'll be right back. I just want to say hi.
Hey, Pipsqueak, what do you think you're doing here? This shed is for Sir Topamat.
What was that?
He scared me. Who the hell blew steam on another engine like that?
Henry got scared of some steam.
You did say you'd be right back, Henry.